separate yet equally important groups, the police who investigate crime and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.